reasons would be to remove the notions of freedom as they tried before and last year, as you pointed out. But also, the thing that I'm concerned about is the end of the Republic of Korea. Moon, as we all know, wants to unify North Korea and South Korea into one state. In order to do that, he must amend the Constitution. And in order to amend the Constitution, he needs to win big in April of next year. So this is a real possibility. Even though he has low popularity right now, nonetheless, he can, under favorable circumstances, do this. I'm worried about, for instance, that Kim Jong-un decides to eventually honor the promise of his family to come to South Korea. That will create euphoria, that will create an electoral push for Minju, and that might mean that they could take control of the National Assembly with an even bigger majority. So all of this has got to be a concern, and that means that all conservatives have to work together, have to unite between now and April to make sure that the National Assembly is safe